SMS for Andrew.
Guys.
Thank you, man.
Copy that.
Early to be making babies. Yeah, this age, cheetah cubs, claws are still sharp enough that they can climb. Climbing.
Go ahead.
So what you're saying is it's about the only one that you know of?
It's the only one that comes into the area. Okay. Basically, there are other cheetah in the Sabi sense, but this is the only one that comes into this area. We're very lucky that she's come into the area with babies.
Very lucky for us, too.
Even if he is the only one. This is how they get used to the vehicles.
In East Africa, they climb on the vehicles.
Oh, do they?
No, they're not open vehicles like this, but they sit on the roofs.
Yeah. Use them like a termite mound.
No, they're solid size. Solid ones. Yeah. With pop roofs. But
they,
okay. Yeah,
they still manage to find the gap to scent mark on the people inside.
Yeah.
Do they now?
When they do Big Cat Week on National Geographic,
yeah,
they've usually got Simon King sitting there with a cheetah peeing in his face. not been run over that smells nice, but...
On the channel is day one, my daughter Ingrid with Marla Bamba on Droll Drive just east of Conway Crossing. Bamba's to the Flakla, but he's Lalapan.
Thank you.
We'll be on repeat then.
Not enjoying having a tail bitten.
A sharp little tooth, was it?
We need to stop someone.